fucking... That's it.
My parents were right. I should never have gotten mixed up with people from Good Neighbor.
Hi.
What a mess I got myself into.
Hey.
What do you want? What shall we talk about?
Your thoughts?
The population density is far less than I expected.
Your thoughts?
I notice that other people stare at me. Is there something wrong with my backside?
That's all for now.
Not a problem. Let us continue our journeys. It looks quite defensible.
Yeah?
I found your grandpa. Not much left except his hat.
Grandpa Savoldi. Damn. People on the hill don't think kindly about the Minutemen. Say they didn't help when we needed them. My grandpa was a hero. And I won't hear anything different.
He died fighting for the Commonwealth. He's a hero in anyone's book.
Wish more people looked at it that way. You know, I heard about you. Building the Minutemen back up? Good luck getting Kessel to give a damn. But you keep that hat. My grandfather would have wanted it to be put to use, instead of hanging on the wall of some shitty bar.
Hey.
Booze and grub, right here.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
You got the caps, I got the booze.
Almost ready to do another circuit. Only lost two men on the last one.
Excuse me.
Hey, no offense, but you ain't caravan folk. Beat it.
I'm busy here.
Bunker Hill is like a home away from home. The only place caravan folk have to mingle together, you know?
Hey again. Working on a slogan for this surgery. I'm thinking, the doctor is in, pain is out. That might be false advertising. Let's just talk shop.
Any news out there, doctor?
Been out of the loop. Lots of sick and injured taking up my time. Now, if you need treatment, let me know.
Not now.
Very well.
It is so dull. Another physician. Tell me, where did you go to university?
University? You're not serious, right?
So Deb's been talking you up. Says you get results. I got a sensitive job that needs someone with skills, and more rolling around in their head than marbles. That sound like you?
So what's the job?
Our town works because everyone knows we got the raider angle covered. The gangs get paid off and leave our caravans alone. But Zeller's army is getting greedy, asking for more caps. And after we pay them, the bastards still hit our people. But I found out the army's holed up in an old prep school. The job's simple. Deal with them.
Know anything else about Zeller's army?
It took a lot of favors just to get the name of their crash pad. The East Boston Prep School. Judge Zeller runs a strange outfit. Came out of nowhere, and now they're players. I don't know what you'll find there.
A lot's riding on this job. The pay better reflect that.
I ain't gonna haggle on the price. I got a reputation to protect. But I'll throw in some extra supplies if you sign on. Best I can do.
Consider Zeller's army dealt with.
These guys are dangerous, so be careful. If there are survivors, rescue them. If any lost caravan hands make their way back into circulation, that'll do wonders for trade. But above all, you're just a freelancer working for yourself. Never even heard of us on the hill, right?
This is something before the troubles, yes? I believe a sniper has found us. That is the right word, yes? Continued hostility is not advised.
Here.
One of my duties is to serve.
Over there.
Yes.
I hear someone. Combat positions.
It is very still, is it not?
Chained on the other side.
Nothing there now.
I must have a concussion.
One last haul, then I call it quits.
This isn't anything like training. Shooting at plywood. How's that supposed to get me ready for this hell?
Hey, Dr. Big. If it's just you or me, nothing personal. God, I hope the next one dies clean.
Keep it down. I hear someone coming. Hey, get into position.
Huh?
What the?
Huh? Get a grip on yourself.
No longer detected.
Hey!
When you
who's
turn
there?
Up,
your
shit's
dead.
Got ambushed.
Oh, it's gone!
Scared, huh?
Who's shit. Out there? Shook up over nothing.
No sign of him now.
The Commonwealth is a very filthy place. For shame. I've seen pictures of that.
The jet will make you jittery. Guess they were right. Huh. Hearing shit. Who's there?
Dangerous? Combat is quite vigorous exercise.
Just had a boy here.
There is something nearby. Identity unknown. I'm well, monsieur. We are being shot.
Who's it, people?
Use these logs for relevant data. Perhaps they are friendly. ceasing combat operations.
Come on, little girl. Let's do this.
Did you hear something? I would prefer if there was a whole lot less of that.
Nothing! Nothing!
I may have detected unusual behavior. Enemy detected. We appear to have lost the enemy.
Why do they always gotta fight back? Shit! Lost!
The term is... Yahoo?
Come back!
Fascinating. I should collect samples.
Chicken shit.
So dirty. Whoever owns this place should be ashamed.
Did you hear that? When you turn up, you're dead!
Yes, your enemies have been dispatched. The poor prisoners. They need medical attention.
Sweet.
Very good with a bobby pin.
There we go.
Hey there.
Don't let any of these Zeller's army bastards live.
Excuse me.
Kessler send you? Thank God.
Got it. Hey there.
I couldn't take much more of it. Thank you.
That's it.
Have they no pride? We are fighting? Why not a civilized discussion instead?
Psst.
Do you need something from... They went to great trouble to defend this place.
One of the prisoners told me what they went through at the prep school. I had no idea. And you did that by yourself, right? Oh, here's the payout.
What did the prisoner say about the prep school?
Hey, thanks.
I just want to trade a few things.
Okay.
You ever see one of our caravans on the road? It's a dice with death every time.
Hey, let me take a look at you. See where it hurts.
Patch me up, Doc.
What's feeling off today? What can you tell me?
Think I soaked up some rads out there.
Blood pooling in the gums, signs of anemia. Yeah, we better clean you up. And that's that. Anything else bothering you?
That was it.
Take better care of yourself in the future, okay?
What have you got to trade today?
Yes? Caravans ain't exactly the get-to-know-you type. Less heartache that way.
Got every liquor from the Commonwealth here. Benefit of being the caravan trader's favorite bar.
Let me know if you want something.
Hey, Deb. What's good today?
Hey. At least it's honest work.
Could fix you up with some new tack, or new shoes for your Brahmin.
Ah, refuge. For the
next run. Well, you better hope that old gear holds. Your Brahmin breaks a leg, it'll cost you a lot more.
That a Pip-Boy? I haven't seen one of those in forever.
So you want that tour or not? 10 caps.
Any chance I can get it for free?
Fine. The market's in the back, bar's in the corner, and the outhouse is over the wall. Bye.
I'm just here between jobs. Look, I'm trying to relax. Been on the road a long time.
Let's trade.
Find any technical documents.
Attention, all personnel. I'm disappointed I need to address this, but unsanctioned social contact with Commonwealth natives is strictly prohibited. Anyone who is engaged in such fraternization should report to Night Captain Cade for immediate decontamination.
You wouldn't be here to lend yourself to a research patrol.
That is all.
Or perhaps drop off any technical documents?
I found some technical documents for you.
Splendid. I'll put them to use right away. Here are the caps that I promised. Remember, the Commonwealth is an almost unlimited source for these technical documents. Check every building you explore during your patrols very carefully, and you might be pleasantly surprised at what you find.
Sense FEV? Who knows what other sick projects the Institute's working on?
Our vertebrates should give us the air superiority we need to win this war.
These appear worthless. Surely we can leave them behind.
I'm pleased to see Maxence promoted you to Paladin. You deserve it, brother.
That farm's nothing you can't handle.
Excuse me, Proctor Teagan.
If you need a little extra persuasion to help with those farmers, I've got plenty of tools here you could use.
Set me up.
Be my guest.
In my experience, hotshots and big mouths end up with closed casket funerals.
Got it.
If you're looking for ammunition or weapon mods, Proctor Teagan might have what you need.
I can't believe that Dr. Lee's returned to the Brotherhood. I thought she was a traitor.
Shipped to the Commonwealth, I thought Elder Lions still had some good points. The Brotherhood in the Capital Wasteland, they were about helping. But this assignment, it's opened my eyes. On the flight here, we passed city after city, buildings taller than I've ever seen, some that nearly clipped the Pridwin. And who uses them now? Mutants. Freaks. Seeing all that destruction, tens of millions dead, brought on by technology run amok, it made it so clear. Elder Maxson is right. The wasteland needs to be cleansed, and we're the ones to do it.